1957, the Soviet Union opened the final frontier by sending the Sputnik satellite into orbit. 4 years later, when NASA was putting monkeys in its rockets, cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin became the first man to go into space. The Soviets were beating the Americans to every milestone off the planet. Feeling a sense of urgency in finding a way to overtake the Soviets in the space race, President John F. Kennedy made a momentous statement to a joint session of Congress on May 25th, 1961.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth.
Copy that. We are now 101,000 nautical miles from splashdown.
Not a good thing. Obesity is very rare in flies, given our propensity for constant movement and all. Gorging yourself will lead to respiratory problems. Not to mention difficulty maintaining a positive self-esteem. Scooter, that is gross!
So, what's going on with the launches over there lately?
Beats me.
Hey, guys!
You want some?
We're trying to work here, Scooter.
Okay, I guess you don't want to hear what I found out at Mikey's house. The human's mom, Miss Killer Meatloaf on Tuesday, always chucks the leftovers.
Oh!
And she makes the best upside-down pineapple cake with all the frosting, whipped cream, and chocolate syrup.
Enough with the food. What did you hear?
I think that Dad works for the space guys.
Are you talking about NASA?
That's it. I overheard them talking and they said these guys, the astronauts.
Astronauts. So what about them?
And what do? We talk about kid stuff.
We are kids.
Exactly.
So, you were saying about the astronauts?
They're sending them to the moon.
What? The moon?
That's what I heard.
Wow, that would be so cool.
An awesome scientific feat is what it would be.
I'd like to do something like that. You know, go someplace different. Someplace exotic.
I was at the Pineal Dome last year for this all-you-can-eat festival.
I'm talking someplace special, not a dump.
We're fries. We buzz around, eat, make humans go crazy. What else do you need out of life?
If it ain't an adventure, it ain't worth doing.
Okay, Grandpa McFly.
Oh no, I forgot.
What?
It's Grandpa's birthday party. I'm late. Come on, you guys, you're both invited.
All right.